faster. But we just got a new series of photos today, which just adds to the point of what Jeff was saying earlier, that this, they believe they have the evidence.
Right.
This shows the suspects working their way through the crowd at the marathon. They have a video, they say, of suspect number two putting the bag down. They have his fingerprints on a tree, they say. They have BBs in his dorm room and pyrotechnics. If it's a slam dunk case, and I guess I'll ask you whether you think it is, and then I'll ask you, why is it going to take a year? So is it, first of all, a slam dunk case, do you think?
I'm not privy to all of the evidence, mm-hmm. but based on what keeps coming out with more and more reporting, it seems that there is a lot of evidence, including the mm-hmm. statement of the carjacking victim, where the brother said, we're the ones that did, you know, the bombings at the marathon. So you mm-hmm. have eyewitnesses, you have, you know, they can talk to the confession, you have all this physical evidence. It seems like it's a pretty good case. I would think a prosecutor right now would be pretty happy to have all this evidence.
This does not look like
so
a...